full speed!
Jackson, I'm class of 2018. This win was very big. You know, it's the city championship. You can't win states without the cities. You know, we got the bragging rights for the city. And all I gotta say is that I want to thank my O-line. You know, I got the best O-line in the state. I don't care what nobody say. Without them, you know, what I'm doing is not possible. So I give all what I'm doing to the O-line.
Maurice White, class of 2018, 6'5", 250. This city championship, it's like we came out here and we worked for it all year, doing 110s, all that. So. Something we really was hungry for this. I guess they wasn't, so we work hard for this.
Marvin Brandt, class of 2019, running back, free safety, strong safety, outside linebacker, Rover. Man, this win was very important to us. I mean, everybody just keep doubting us, and they had their money on them. And once again, we had a success. But this not even a big part of it. We trying to get to the main championship. So we just gonna keep on working, keep on grinding, get better and better for the big one and win another one, three peat.
Javion Morton, class of 2018, cornerback, receiver. And this, the win today was great. I just had to play football today. That's it.
It's one!